The last known combat veteran of the First World War, Claude Choules, has been buried in Perth with full Navy honours.